precise flow measurement that has the shortest piping requirements of any flow meter in the industry. The 780 Mass Flow Meter with built-in flow conditioning from Sierra. Pioneering thermal mass flow measurement. One difficulty in measuring gas flow is that any change in the direction, size, or shape of the pipe will create a distorted profile that prevents an accurate flow measurement. Let's say we have a process gas, a fuel gas, or an exhaust gas moving through this 6-inch pipe. And we need accurate flow measurement here. But the elbow is creating a complex, unstable flow profile that makes accurate measurement impossible. There are only about 3 diameters between the bend and the process. How can we get an accurate flow measurement? We could add pipe to take the straight run out to 20 diameters, giving us a fully developed profile, but it wouldn't be flat. Adding pipe would be costly and take up valuable space. Flow conditioning is a better solution. We could insert a tube bundle and we'd eliminate swirl. But we'd still have to increase the length of the straight run to remove the flow profile distortion. But when we install a Sierra 780 inline flow meter, we get a true flat profile and the measurement we need in just 2 diameters, the shortest meter pipe run in the industry. The 780's flow body contains dual stainless steel flow conditioning plates welded into the flow body. The first plate breaks up the flow profile into highly active eddies. The second plate further conditions the gas stream, creating a true flat velocity profile for accurate measurement. This is true whether the profile distortion results from a change in pipe angle, or from a change in pipe diameters, or from any other flow disturbance. The 780's flow body eliminates concern about what's happening upstream. It always provides a precise, direct measurement of gas mass flow with no need for temperature and pressure compensation. Unlike other flow meter technologies, the Model 780 flow body with built-in flow conditioning requires no downstream straight pipe run. An orifice plate, for example, even with upstream flow conditioning, requires 5 or more diameters of straight pipe after the plate. With the Sierra Model 780, once the flow passes the sensing element, the measurement is complete and there is no downstream straight pipe requirement. The Sierra 780 also gives you direct mass flow reading, 1 second response, outstanding rangeability, no moving parts, and a low installation cost. And it's FM, CSA, and Senelec approved for hazardous locations. The Sierra 780 with built-in flow conditioning is available for 2-inch through 8-inch diameters. It provides the shortest upstream pipe run requirements in the industry and no downstream pipe run requirements. Fax your specs to Application Engineering at 408-373-4402 or call us at 1-800-866-0200 for free flow meter sizing software. We'll send you the details.